We interrupt your programming. This is a global emergency. Important details will follow. The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government and the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. This is not a test. To repeat, this is not a test. Our world is coming to an end. There are many reports going on that gray is spreading in many portions of the world. Many living beings have been seen turning into gray. Many buildings, cars, trucks, animals, plants were last seen turning into gray. Many oceans and other watery areas were last seen turning into gray. It is believed that gray will continue to spread across the world within the next hour. There is nothing that can't be done to stop this situation. Go into panic mode. All residents in the United States and the rest of the world, gather all your family members, such as friends, pets, and anything that makes you feel happy, and await certain death. Quote, John 3:16. For God so loved the world, that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes him shall not perish, but have eternal life. All stations will now sign off with the playing of the national anthem. Please stand by, as we conclude the final activation of the emergency alert system. May God bless you, and may God bless America.
Me not to know this, but I've all but just forgotten what the color of her eyes were, and her scars, or how she got them. As the telling signs of age rain down, a single tear is dropping through the valleys of an aging face that this world has forgotten.